Oh, all right, y'all. We are now playing round three of the Modern Showcase Challenge. Ooh. Up against Soul Strong. I forget. I think this person is a Brazilian player. They're really good. Adrian Soul, I think their name is. Really good. Triple Q's a lot. Or double Q's or whatever. It's really annoying, but they're good. I think they're on four colors in a shadow. I don't know. It's been a while. There's a bobble. There's a fetch. Watery Grave. Oh, it's okay. Maybe Bant Snow could be some Wurza variant. Of course, we draw the Vengevine. It's not Crabvine if you don't draw your Vengevine. Turn one. Come on, just F6. All right, he's definitely double, triple queuing, whatever. He's gonna bobble me. Okay. Push. Could be Dimir Wurza if he pushes. Okay, so it feels like Dimir Wurza. Oh yeah, Dimir Wurza it is. Not played this matchup, honestly. I don't know how it goes. But I'll miss you, Crab. Step one, get back a Vengevine. Step two, win and don't die. Talisman. Thoughts he's. Yes! Oh, that was great. Oh, man. It's another Gravecrawler. Oh, my God, yes. What a fucking friendly guy, honestly. This guy is the homie. I don't think I'll get a third Gravecrawler here, so I got a third Gravecrawler. I'm sorry, guys. I am not. I don't know. It doesn't matter. I think I just have the win here, right? Yeah, I just have 10 damage on board. Oh, man. That was the worst Thoughtseize in the history of Thoughtseizes. Oh, man. Oh, that's not good. All right. Thoughtseizes. So these four cards are pretty worthless. So now we gotta think. So they have push, Thoughtseize, Whirr, Sword, Thopter Foundry, etc., etc. They're probably taking out their Thoughtseizes. So their graveyard hate is Cage and Nihil Spellbomb, most likely. So I think we want these five cards for sure. These are coming in. Their control deck slash combo deck, so Thoughtseize has to come in. I don't like Stain the Mind because they have another game plan. So I can see these ley lines. Let's get rid of Chills. Grimmak's fine. Carrion Feeder's not fine. We have four cuts, three cuts, two cuts. Thoughtseize enforced for sure. Maybe no forces. Yeah, no forces. No, I never mind. If I could take that back, I would. I'd probably just shave an Astrophe and something else. Just because, like, Force hits Thopter Foundry and it hits Sword of the Meek, so Astrophying them isn't as good. It's fine though. We'll probably be fine. Hopefully, we open the ley line. I'd like having a ley line. Actually, I probably could have not done Leyland at all. Leyland's pretty bad. I'm gonna mulligan. I'll keep this. This hand is insane. Turn one, we're gonna Secret Keeper ourselves. Turn two, we'll Plowbring Glimpse. Turn three, we'll figure it out from there. Yeah, so worst start they could have for me would be turn one Cage or turn one Spellbomb. Spellbomb I can beat, but it's just a fucking bitch to beat, you know what I'm saying? Hope they got the Watery Grave. Okay, are they gonna Inquisition me? Thoughtseize. They kept in Thoughtseize. I like that. Yeah, that's respectable. I am a, like, unlike Dredge, Thoughtseize me is fine. Not game one, but, I mean, at that point, you shouldn't have Thoughtseize me, but he took, did he just say Gravecrawler? I'm sorry, what? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck did he just do? Wait, did he just take Gravecrawler because it's a zombie? Alright, well, if I'd had a prize in Agam, I would have punished him, but whatever. That was really wrong, though. Like, incredibly wrong. Jesus. That was wrong on so many levels to have done. And we got a Cage. Yep, alright, that's probably why. Just gonna play Crypt Breaker and pass. Don't they take one? They do. Okay. Ashiok. If they just take one for no reason, it'll be pretty funny, honestly. Oh, fuck. God damn it. Oh, why couldn't I have had you sooner? Okay, fuck it, I guess. They're gonna discard this Sword of the Meek. That's pretty fucking good for them, not gonna lie. Gonna mill ourselves. Both Astro V's? Yikes. That's a yikes. Pretty sure that means I have one out left. Yeah, just a single Astro V left. Pretty bad, not gonna lie. I needed this to not be fucking stolen. I don't know. If they do something else that was like really good, I'll just concede, I think. I just don't. Oh, well. It didn't do anything for me. By a sword. We hardly knew you. Yep. Damn you, Archmage's Charm. You're busted! And I guess their next fetch grabs them another Archmage's. And I have like a 10 turn clock. Yep, there you go. That's pretty bad. We're not in good shape right now. Just guess I'll just start milling them. I don't have much else I can do here. That's one Thopter Foundry down. Yeah, I'm literally, I know that I'm giving them, like, the Cryptic Lock, but I kind of have to do this. Like, milling the double Foundry, like, they only run two, usually. Basically, I'm just trying to, I don't know, man, like, just mill them out, I guess. Mill them out. They're fetching upkeep, grabbing. Probably were, I don't know. Were if they don't, if they have a third foundry. If not, it's cryptic, most likely. Sure. I'm gonna chump because of cryptic. They can tap out my team next turn and just win if I don't chump here. Oof. I kind of just want to consider. Whatever. I'll just let them. We'll see. Like, let's see if there's any more cards in their deck that matter, right? But yeah, probably a cage and a spell bomb is like the extent of their hate. Tap out. Oh, they tap out my team anyways, and I lose. That's fine. Forget it. Right, we'll bring back in forces. And now we're gonna think. One ley line is fine, I think. Yeah, like they can beat ley lines, so probably just no ley lines, I think. Do I like forego crit breaker because of charm? I don't think so. I think it's kind of a fluke. No, not a fluke, but probably once upon a time. And yeah, a grave crawler, sure. We'll run it back. Nope. Yup. Oh, yup. This hand just gets me, you know what I'm saying? Like, oh man, they're gonna have to turn one push. If they turn one Thoughtseize, I will fucking snap Force Negation, pitching Seeker Keeper for that, and then mill myself for 12. Wonder if they're mulliganing. They probably have like a hand that's like okay, and they're going like, should I keep it or should I mulligan? You should mulligan. Yeah, he mulled. Okay. I am snap keeping. We're gonna turn one crab and see what happens from there. All right, so his six is probably also kind of weak. Come on now. There we go. All right. Our opponent has locked in their hand and their decisions. I will counter. I will not counter a Thoughtseize, but I will counter a Nihil Spell Bomb or a Grafdigger's Cage, of course. And I'd consider countering an Astrolabe. I probably wouldn't. Nah, fuck that. Okay, they have a Watery Grave. What do we got? Inquisition, you got it, buddy. Let it happen. Let it ride. They're gonna have to take the crab. If they take force, that means they have a cage or a spell bomb in hand. That's why I'm not forcing this, is because there's a chance they take force. So it's like it's just strictly better for me to hold these. And if they take the crab, that sucks, but then I still have force for their like next whatever. Although I'm probably gonna cast this Seeker Keeper. All right, it's a crab, cute. All right, draw a blue spell, hopefully. I'd like to draw. Okay, well that's a great draw, so I don't care. And we got a Narcomoeba and a Vengevine. Okay. No force up. So we're vulnerable to not cage because I can Astrophy cage, but we are vulnerable to spell bomb here, which would suck, but we'd only lose a Vengevine, so it's not that big of a deal. What do we got? Labe. Nothing. Oh yeah, baby, this is nice. Right, we're doing things. I wonder what they're thinking about. Maybe Dead of Winter? Dead of Winter would be a pretty good blowout. No. Nice. Land. Archmage's Charm, my Hedron Crab. Okay. They're playing around the Force Negation. That's perfectly fine. Yeah, I'm not going to give him a land. Sure, you chump. They're going to put back on top? No. Urza. Okay. All right, that was a good draw. Okay, I'm gonna... gonna save this Astrophy, I think. Bobble's fine. Nice. So they played in their Urza. That's why I saved my Astrophy. 1, 2, 3. I'll let this everything resolve because I have Force Negation in hand. I can let Sword of the Meek resolve as well. Yeah, I can. Green, black. They want to live their force to chump. Yep. Yeah, so I lose to a Whir. They didn't even... well, they couldn't have popped their stupid bobble, so sure. The Whir upkeep right now? No? No? Nice. Okay, the Whir. Oh, they conceded. Oh, cool. We got there, guys. We did it. Oh, okay, cool, yeah. That's why I didn't like Astrophying there, was because, yeah, if they played in their Urza, or just, like, it didn't matter, and, like, I'd rather Astrophy on their turn and make them, like, tap out and do something with their mana, and then I Force Negation whatever they do. So, yeah, that was good. Yeah, their only out was drawing a Whir. Like, having a Whir in hand, worrying on my upkeep. So they would tap down Sword, Labe, and 3 lands, and then have 3 triggers, and then I would just be out of the game. Like, I couldn't come back from that. That was their out, and they couldn't get to it, so yeah. Hell yeah, we are 2-1, and we just beat a very good player on a very good deck. So that's Kravine. That's how the deck works. It's such a funky deck. Kravine's so fun. I don't think it's good in this meta. I'm not going to say you guys should be playing it or anything. I will just say that it's a very powerful deck sometimes. It's a lot of things have to go right for it to do well in the meta, especially in this disgusting-ass meta. Oh, fuck. This meta just... It gets me sometimes. I think about it, I'm like, oh, man, like... The stupid 2/4 Dryad of the Elysian Grove. What the fuck, man? That card. Mystical Dispute and Veil of Summer. Oko, thank God it's banned. I miss Opal, man. I miss Opal so much. That card should never have been fucking banned. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in round 4.